Okay, I'd like to make a formal invitation to everybody to stand up. There's only a certain amount of this we can take.
That's better, ladies and gents.
I think that they have somehow got this magic formula that appeals to the great Australian audience out there. Other bands like Hunters and Collectors and Cold Chisel have done before them.
I see your shadow on the street.
We've never been a band that had a big agenda that we set to do something until probably we got to this record where we said, let's try and make a record that where all the songs fit together. You know, it's actually an album that's made with that really clearly in mind, that we wanted to make really big, wide kind of sounding songs and stop yelling and stop hitting the distortion pedal all the time, you know?
I think that they felt that the album was a journey and it traversed, took you from one place to another in a fairly uncontrolled way, in an uncontrolled emotional one, highs and lows.
You're up to sort of the seventh or eighth track before you even realise how far into you are, because it's just all great songs in a row.
I guess all of the records are guitar-y to a certain extent, but this one has a couple of riffy. I mean, My Happiness is only three chords, isn't it?
Yeah.
So it's not like it's very complicated, but it's...
So well written, though.
Oh, it's just perfect, Darren.
It's genius.
Darren came up with the riff for that. I know that. And I think that one of the guitar gods, as we like to call them, had actually kind of written that part of the melody as well.
One of the main things I reckon to get the vibe of this song was the double vocal Bernadette. There's a really low one and a
probably exactly.
Like this.
That low octave and high octave.
So it's like a wad of things, and they're all quite relaxed in the delivery.
And the low one, the high one, and the harmony is kind of just still just supporting that main one that you hear on the finished version of the song. It's not something you really hear, but more a sense of what you feel when you listen to the song, I suppose. And this has got 12-string acoustic and 6-string acoustic, all just kind of doing the same thing.
It's about hoping like hell that someone will come home, and then when they do, they go again. And that was just literally what our lives were like then, because we were touring so much and we were going overseas and...
Yeah, I think that was the year that we were only at home for 6 weeks in the year, so...
We don't want to lose those people at home, in a way. Because when you're away, you turn into something different, I reckon, anyway.
Your friends, much. Yeah, if you come home thinking a big shot, your friends sort of... Don't allow it.
Odyssey and times before that when we were travelling overseas and there's heavy sort of partying and whatever going on, and you can see that you could easily, you know, fall off the edge of the toilet bowl and into the toilet.
Yeah.
more time.
Because it's such a disrupted kind of way of living. You're always just, you're packing or unpacking.
Must be sad, isn't it?
Sort of. Yeah, yeah, well, it sort of is, I suppose. Yeah.
And people play it at weddings. But I suppose, you know, all love songs are sad.
It's the sentiment, how much you really love each other.
Mm.
Yeah, I think, yeah, My Happiness as a wedding song is completely inappropriate, folks.